Okay, and so the tile here transitions from this big square tile to more of a patterned tile. This is your pantry space, so pretty good space. Here's a good look at your floorboards and whatnot. This is your space where your washer and dryer would go. And then that's, you know, where you put soap, softener, all that good stuff. Looks like the paint is peeling right here. Maybe had some water up against it or something at some point. There's the outlet for the dryer. That's always helpful to know ahead of time. And then this is also right next to it. And then in this closet here is your water tank. And we're going into the garage. You can tell that they've been doing the remodeling, put a new carpet and paint. Looks like they've left a deep freezer here. Don't know if that stays or not, or if you want to ask for it, but it's here. Also, the water softener system looks like they have one. Some built-in shelves. And a little hideout in here for your boxes and whatnot. I'm not seeing any leaks or wood rot or weird spores. there's your attic space. Now we will head back inside again. So this is like a linoleum type of flooring, which is good. Good to have in a laundry room in case there, you know, is a heavy washer and dryer coming in or whatnot. But the tile out here again has super fine hairline fractures. You wouldn't even notice it because it looks like it's a part of the tile, but for example, there's that when you're looking a little bit closer. And that runs up through right about there. And then this room right here is going to be your bathroom. They have some hooks there. And then this is a closet. And this downstairs bathroom is really darling. It's got the plank board running all around it. So it's pretty cute. The single vanity. And the latrine. Somebody left something in there. Sorry, didn't mean to show you that. They took all the toilet paper with them too, so you might have to have some of that if you move in here. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and head upstairs now. The island is really nice. Gives you some extra space and storage, so that's pretty cool. I'm a little jealous about that. And then just if you wanted a better look at the transition, again, there's kind of those hairline fractures in the tile that I was telling you about. From far away, not super noticeable, but when you zoom in, it is. All right, and then this is gonna be looking upstairs.